started yet. There's still time to search for Kuna. He's here. Someone else may have seen him. Bridget is here. I shall polish my ears in hopes that a word of clarity will slip through them.
Eivor! Finally, Tiri de Chwaled!
Bridget, it is good to see you.
Eivor! What has become of Tevder? Did you faint your scarf?
Thank you. I have found Tevder alive and safe. I need to speak to Kuna.
Bridget! I found an abandoned bird nest in the rafters! I'm going to take it home to Mother!
If you gather it, then the Babans will do it in all a lay a god.
It's you again! The Samhain Butcher!
The Samhain Butcher? Never mind. Gwynedd, I'm looking for Cúnan. Have you seen him?
He's busy with the festival and shooed me away to Bridget. Would you like to see some magic I've been practicing?
Can you show me to Cúnan if I say yes?
Just one trick, and then I can show you around. Okay. So reach into this pouch! And the number of stones you're holding is... 3!
Wonderful magic, Gwen. But now I really need to find Cúnan.
Let's go find him! There are the church ladies! They don't like the festival, but Mama says they come anyway to cluck cluck like hens. Do you want to see another trick? I can pull an acorn from your ear.
I need to find Cúnan. It is important.
You're lost, Butcher.
It's Eivor. I would know more about you, Gwynedd. You're certainly an odd little bird.
Mother says there'll be no one like me in the whole of creation. From the dawn of dust to the end of sorrows.
Your mother trusts you, lets you run about on your own.
She spends the holiday blessing hermits and old rocks. What fun is that?
And your father, Gwynedd, where is he?
Well, it's not to be spoken of, but I was born from the union of my mother with the Horned King of the Forest, Genunos.
You're close with Bridget.
She's like a big sister. But it's not like I'm going to get to see her much anymore, once she leaves with you and Gunnar.
How do you spend your days, Gwynedd?
Collecting dead things for Mama's spells. I have quite a collection. Birds, mice, beetles. And I dance. And I can talk to cats.
I should find Cúnan.
Please, or Tevder and Gavlin. My priority speed depend on Rachib.
Why is that woman wearing a striped mask?
That's a badger. All the festival ladies in charge wear one.
Have you seen Elderman Cúnan?
Oh! That unholy visage startled me. It's past sundown, so Cúnan has retired to the church for prayer.
I have business with him.
Even if you have business with him, it will have to wait until the morning. Locked himself in. Only Geva has the key.
Would Geva let me in?
She's been instructed not to. Not that I can see her following a task so simple. Girl'd forget her own head if it weren't attached.
Thank you for your help. I will speak with Cúnan tomorrow.
Cúnan is held by someone named Geva. We must find her.
I would know more about you, Gwynedd.
Mother says...
Come raise a cup and lose some silver!
What do you see? Have you seen Kunan?
Hey, to Mary Ruid. Rhyme with me, Mary Ruid. On Samhain night, all out to flight, some to... I messed up the rhyme.
The man tries to rhyme with all his might.
Didn't take much to outwit me.
Many thanks. Enjoy the festival. I'm looking for Gloucester's Elderman.
Well, the one who still draws breath is in the church.
How do I get in?
You're not supposed to get in. No reason to enter that dump anyway. Fuck, you'd have to get me very drunk to show you inside.
Sounds like some ale will lose this time. You harbor a personal grudge against the church.
I hate this town more than I hate the building, or, Lord forbid, God himself. Damn kids here keep ruining my offerings in his glory.
Offerings?
Windows! Do you know the work, the artistry that goes into making a sheet of glass into a martyr?
The pretty glass pictures? They do break easily.
Yes, they do. Moons of painstaking work, shattered by one foul stone sent by pagan ruffians.
I'm very sorry for the loss of your work. I must get going.
Wait, wait! One last drink before you go. A toast to Elderman Kunan. Or a toast to Samhain. One to the Mary Luid. Do you want to, glass?
If I break the glass window, I can get into the church. Have you seen Kunan?
He's gonna be in the Wicker Man.
Have you seen Kunan?
The Mary Luid! Oh, goodness, you're so frightening! What are you doing after the festival?
I am looking for Kunan.
Right! Right, yes. He's in the church. Actually, if you're headed that way, this crate needs to be delivered to him. Just tell Geva I sent you.
Of course. What does Geva look like?
Badger mask, same as me. Should come running when she sees you. Best of luck, and happy Samhain!
Geva's waiting as they head into the church. That's my way in.
Thank you. Right. Better keep my eyes. Ah, the crate. Yes, yes, come this way. Good you came by. Sarah was supposed to drop it off ages ago.
Snake tongue.
Eivor! Have you been enjoying the festivities?
We are done with this shadow play. Teftir is safe, and I know of your plan to sacrifice him in your stead.
You think I mean to escape the flames? I go to the Wicker Man gladly, but I will not leave Gloucester in the hands of the Christian Zealot.
Then what? Leave your people without a leader? And an angry church ready with holy fire.
They won't be without a leader. Modron will sit upon the Horn's throne.
Are you telling me that Modron lied?
We've turned you in circles like a dog, haven't we? Modron was the architect of Tevdur's murder, Eivor.
All to take control of Gloucestershire for herself. It would be a hard grasp to hold, surrounded by Christians on all sides.
There was no other way. She had a vision. Tevdur framed by flames and burning. Everything we created together.
Everything? You and Modron. Then Gwynedd.
A man must get his house in order before his death. Feather his nest for his children.
Then make your peace with God, Britain. For shitting on my name and drugging me is an offense I kill for.
I'm to be dead within the Wicker Man by Samhain's end. I beg you, let me die for my people.
You and the witch, this was your plan. To make me dance your merry tune, so you could build a legacy for your daughter.
I always desired Modron. So when she asked me to take the part in a fertility ritual, of course I agreed. Our union conceived not only Gwenyve, but a united Gloucestershire. One that Tevdur would stamp out.
This is where you failed, Cunan. Tevdur is a changed man. He straddles the same line as you.
Tevdur? The boy has the head of a mule. You taught him reason?
Not just I. The kindness of bandits and strange Britons. He embraces Christ and Chernunos alike.
Shit. Prophecy is a strange web, is it not? Tevdur's reformation just needed a kidnapping and a dedicated Dane.
Eivor, Modron will have taken Tevdur to her forest temple. If you make haste, you might be able to stay her blade.
I have much to attend to here, otherwise I'd lead you myself. Go now. Unless you plan on killing me first.
You are already a dead man. I will not make your people suffer for your actions.
Thank you, Eivor. Your mercy will be rewarded, I'm sure.